Extraordinary place, where the stars and stripes and the eagles fly. It's a big old land with countless dreams. Happiness ain't out of reach.
Allegiance to that flag.
If that bothers you, well, that's too bad. But if you got pride and you're proud to do, hey, we could use some more like me and you. Where the stars and stripes and the eagles fly.
Damn, it's hot out here.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, I got the same two stickers.
Did you?
Yeah. Oh, I got the 3% and take it away.
Same.
Oh no, I got the other one with the rifle.
Oh.
I'm gonna put those on my car.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Some little Antifa fucks didn't want to come out here today, did they?
No.
Can you come tomorrow?
I'll come tomorrow.
Hell yeah. Oh, Eli's really hating me right now, ain't he?
Huh?
I said, oh, Eli's really hating me right now, ain't he?
Oh.
Yes.
song of battle that I hear pain. With the sorrow that you know me. We'll put up the walls. It's the American way. Put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And an eagle will fly. And it's gonna be hell when you hear love and freedom start ringing a bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you.
To defend our freedom. God bless you and thank you for your service. This song is for you.
Sleep in peace tonight. America.
You know, I always say this to everybody, guys, you know. This is not an issue only the right needs to be concerned about. It's also on the left. You know, and I tell everybody, it doesn't matter if you're left wing, right wing, but when they're attacking the Second Amendment, they're attacking all of us, as long as you're American. You know, they're putting an attack on you and me, and this is an issue that both sides need to unite and stand for. You know, because, like it or not, even people on the left are still American. That's why it's really sad what's going on in our country, you know, because we need... Have you ever seen a plane fly with one wing?
No, sir!
There you go, it needs two wings. And that's why we need to come together. This is an issue, you know, that involves every single American. Doesn't matter what your political view is. You need to take a stand for the Second Amendment. Because the Constitution wasn't just written for right wing. It was written for right, left, everybody. Red-blooded American. So we ought to take a stand for it. God bless you guys for coming out. I love you all.
I do have that song. I'll play it after this one. I do have it. Sherry just told me I have it.
God, I love this song. A simple man with a gun.
Sure, find it. The only reason I knew where Clark College is, the VA is right above it. So I used to take that road all the time to take friends up to the VA. That's my buddy right there.
Which one? With the red shirt on?
Yeah.